Hi guys, welcome back to the Fishing Diaries. Today we're out for some bass in a nice location for it. I was here in a previous bass video, wasn't I, Chris?
Yeah, you was. So basically, what we're doing today is extreme fishing. So we're out, strong winds, heavy rain, and very, very big swell, and hopefully get some little tiny, well, not tiny bass, but you know, any size will do.
But as you remember on the last video, this spot is quite high up away from the waves. So in extreme swell, this can't be fished to a certain point. But as you can tell, the weather is extreme. We got south winds gusting up to 47 miles an hour. 2 seconds. So yeah, we're already soaked through. We've only been here about 30 minutes. But hopefully, we'll see you on the first fish.
Yeah, cheers and God.
Cheers and God. We see the sunrise in front of us as our life unfolds and stories told me standing. Shadows of radically innocent, counting down the counting down to the end.
Alright guys, so I'll run you through the rig I'm using. I'm using a double flapper rig, basically with just two worms on each hook at the moment, just to see how that goes, and one grip lead as a 5 ounce. So that'll hold me to the ground, and yeah, so all the swell shouldn't pull me out. And then you're using just a
just a potty rig, size 3.0 hook, loaded with a bit of rag and bait elastic.
I've seen that one. All the swell, if you can see it, if it happens again, we'll show you on camera, it comes right up.
That came up higher than before. That's the highest one I've seen there yet.
On high tide, we might have to
move
on.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the beach just before high, because this spot, I suppose, when it gets a bit too high, the waves are gonna roll over. But for the minute, we're all right.
Yeah. Today we're on our local pier today.
Yeah, so we're looking for anything really today, just to get out for a session and to get a video up. The weather has been horrible, absolutely horrible. High winds, lots of rain, but luckily it's calmed down a bit now, so we're gonna tuck in here for a little bit.
An evening session it is, because it was awful.
Yeah.
But anyway, we should get some mixed range of species hopefully for you. And yeah, cheers and gum.
Cheers and gum.
Alright guys, got another fish for you. He should be coming in now.
Quite a back a bit. Quite a bit doggy.
Let's hope it's bigger.
Big man. Careful that. Oh, it's got a light. Don't see him come off. Nope.
Is that a dog? What the hell?
A dog or a...
Seal follow it.
He's gone under.
He has a dog.
But the seal just went under for it.
Hey.
We'll get him off the hook and get him back, but yeah. Right guys, nice little doggy. Not big, but it's not a blank.
Yeah.
So we'll get him back.
Here he is.
And off he goes.
Right on.
Happy days. Right then guys, I think he's a little pilchard. And he foul hooked him, look at his tail where he just caught him.
Where I caught him, a little lip there, and you can feel him fighting away. It was a jammy catch, but saved the blank, didn't it? And it's lovely little colours on him, if you can see.
Yeah, the colours of that are lovely, aren't they? Hang on, let me see if I can. There you go. Right, let's get this guy back and
fish.
Back to the Fishing Diaries. We know a lot of anglers lose loads of fishing gear across here, and we're just gonna have a quick look foraging for some fishing bits.
Yeah, maybe find some weights, hooks, all sorts, really, isn't it?
Yeah. So
there's a lot of ground here.
If we find anything, we'll get back to you and show you what we find.
Yeah.
Cheers to God.
Right guys, he's just found a rusted weight. You can still see the swivel on top here, but that's completely rusted. Don't think that'd be no use really, would it? But anyway, you find all sorts down here. Someone's been doing crabbing with a pink one. Love it, isn't it? Right guys, so where I casted... Yeah, it does, yeah. Right guys, where I casted, I was up there. You can see over there. And my stuff is around here. We've had a storm, mate. I might have flushed it over somewhere. We'll keep checking. I found a cable tie and a little crab line.
Got it.
Oh.
Pair of glasses there, look.
Anybody wants a pair of glasses, feel free.
So guys, we're gonna try some of these today. Bit of live bait. Fresh bait even, sorry. See what we get here. Might have a few flatties on these.
Yeah, little limpet, so it can't go wrong.
No, only took a couple.
Yeah.
Let's see how it works.
Right guys, I seen this a minute ago. We was foraging for little fishing tackle, weights and all that lot. So we found a few, we found a weight, a pair of sunglasses, quite funny.
Yeah.
And a crab line. But yeah, I've been snagged down there a few times, but I didn't find any of mine. So the storms, what we recently had, might have
buried everything, yeah.
Washed it all back and all that lot. But we was going to hit pier, but the wind, south wind was hitting us.
Bang on, head on, literally.
So now we decided to...
move to a rock location, yeah, near it.
Yeah, so it's close. But we should get something for you, anyway. Right guys, I've rebaited. I've had a bit of a snag a minute ago. Is your bait has been stripped right off, hasn't it?
Yeah, it might be crabs, I'm not sure.
Yeah, but hopefully it's a load of bird life, load of cormorants going around, load of seals. There's something, there's a massive patch out there where they've all been diving, so there's a lot of bait fish around, I reckon. So yeah, and also I've put my rod up here now, you can see, so it's right up out of the way of that rock down there. And I've put a fresh rag on, so hopefully it brings you something.
Right guys, wasn't very productive down here, too many crabs I think. Gonna get fish and chips quickly around the corner.
hopefully some more species on there, but yeah, it's crabbed out here. Every bait go out and they'll just get pincer it.
Yeah, so we're gonna see if there's any white in or maybe a schoolie bass or a doggy about. But anyways,
yeah,
we'll catch you in a minute. We're at a local rock mark today, not too far from where we live. Conditions are lovely, birds are going mental, aren't they, Chris?
They are, yeah. Well, earlier,
basically when we were trying to find somewhere to fish, went down to the other on the side of the coast and there's just birds everywhere. So I think the time is right, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Time is right today. There seems to be a lot of wildlife activity going on the sea. But the swells were a little bit up today. Loads of surfers behind us. Might give you a little clue to where we're to.
Yeah.
But yeah, hopefully.
Hopefully get some fish. Yeah. So, it looks fishy.
Yeah, so we'll see you on the first fish.
Yeah, cheers and gob.
Cheers and gob. Right guys, I'm holding my rod a minute. It literally has had a big bang. I think it was a doggy, because usually when I've had dogs here before, my rod always bounces out of the stand like that. So hopefully, fingers crossed, I'm gonna hold on here a minute and see what happens. Hopefully bring you a fish.
Yeah, so right guys, when we got here, I tried a single rag, cast out, see how that goes. Obviously nothing happened there, but bored in a minute ago, not a sniff, but he's just had a chunky bite, what you just said. Hopefully I might get the same in a minute. Anyway, cheers and gob. Right guys, that's the end of the session now. I hope you enjoy the 3 days of fishing we had. Obviously one day we had a few fish, didn't we?
It was hard going, guys. You gotta remember as well, it's February now, so we're out of season really.
Yes, it's
as soon as April comes back. As soon as April comes back,
it'll start picking up.
A lot more.
So anyway. Hope you enjoy. Cheers and gob.
Cheers and gob.